Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1969 Ford F250 pickup. And this one's been nicely restored. And we'll check it out here. You can see right away that it has the painted front bumper and grille. That looks sharp. And you got the Ford block lettering across the front of the hood. And I really like the color on this one. I mean, it's a real period correct color. Very sharp. And it's riding on the painted steel wheels with white lettered tires. And got some pretty aggressive tread on those. Very nice. And you see your Ford F-250 badges there. The glass looks good. Got some nice truck mirrors there. And it does have the cab lights as well. And it still has a fuel filler in the factory location. And here we'll take a look inside. And as you can see, it looks like new inside. Very sharp. Nice bench seat in black vinyl. And it's got the three-spoke wheel with the Ford center. And all original gauges. So you have the fuel gauge and your voltage, 100 mile per hour speedometer, your temp and oil pressure. And it is a 4-speed manual. But I mean, it looks like new in here. Very nice. Here we'll continue on out back here. And you can see they built some nice little stake sides for it. Those look sharp. They've done a real nice job on this one. And of course you got the Ford lettering painted in on the tailgate. And it's got the painted step bumper out back here. And it does have a Reese hitch. Very nice. And they actually have the original wheels and tires in the back of the truck here, in case you want to go back to those. But I mean, it's a sharp looking truck all the way around. Very nice. And this one's still powered by the original 360 V8. And I'll go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look at that. All right, as you can see, I've got the hood open now. And it's looking really sharp in here. You can see you have your 360 decal on the air cleaner lid there. And everything's painted in that correct Ford blue. Very nice. And you got the powered by Ford bow covers there. And it still has the original style exhaust manifolds. And like I said, this is the correct numbers matching engine for this truck. And they just got it detailed up really nicely. Very sharp. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1969 Ford F-250, 360, backed by a 4-speed. And you guys can pause and read all the details here. But definitely a sharp looking truck. But anyway guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. They definitely did a nice job on the restoration there. But I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.